pretending that we're in the Antarctic. We're in one of the hottest places in the Northern Hemisphere, in the island of Tenerife, on an oil rig.
Estamos muertos de calor, llevando unos abrigos imposibles, pero yo personalmente me lo estoy gozando.
It's been a roller coaster and I'm loving every minute of it.
Me parece muy interesante que seamos actores de tantos países distintos colaborando en una misma escena.
Each actor has very different background and that's always super interesting. There's a lot of jokes, there's a lot of things that people don't understand about each other, and there's also a way that you approach a character.
Everyone's so open and generous, and it's so fun to work. All of us come from different cultures and countries.
This is such a team effort. We're many actors and actresses, and they are all remarkable. I really mean it. They are remarkable because it's a quite hard story to tell.
Hey, Ramon, I'm the commander.
And it's a great crew, really good crew, and we have a good time. But they work very hard.
This place doesn't give a shit if we live or die.